overtaken. And God gave me the scripture, Esther chapter 8. And he told me that with that scripture, I should minister strength. And also, the ability to overtake to every one of us. Strength and the ability to overtake to every one of us. Without strength, you can't overtake. See, when David was to go after the enemies that came to burn down Ziklag, and he asked the Lord, should I go? Will I overtake? Will I recover all? And God told him to go. But he needed strength to be able to go on the race. So that for us to be able to overtake in life, in any area of life, whether spiritually, physically, academically, professionally, maritally, we need the strength of God to be able to overtake. When David was going on the mission of overtaking the enemies, he met an Amalekite slave on the way that was weak and sick and had been sick for 3 days. He had to give him food and he was strengthened. After he had been strengthened, he was able to ask him questions. The question that now became the pointer to the source the enemies came from, that made it easy for them to be to truly overtake and recover her. So that today, God is ministering to us strength and the ability to overtake. So that everything that the enemy have taken away from us, one way or the other, or we have left due to ignorance or we are not aware of, we are going to overtake today and continue to overtake all through life in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
It's not easy to just pursue. The enemy knows you will pursue and you want to overtake. Circumstances too are ready to say no to your ability to overtake and recover. But God is saying that we are going to overtake.
Amen.
So that we cannot just be overridden or be kind of subdued by any circumstance or robbed by any situation or by any battle, because we are given the strength today, Maseke Liba Santaya, and the ability to overtake, so that in all areas of life we are overtaking and we are more going to be more than conquerors in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. So we are reading the book of Esther, chapter 8. On that day, did the king Ahasuerus gave the house of Haman, the Jews' enemy, unto Esther the queen. And Mordecai came before the king, for Esther had told what he was unto her. And the king took off his ring, which he had taken from Haman, and gave it unto Mordecai. And Esther set Mordecai over the house of Haman. And Esther spake yet again before the king, and fell down at his feet, and besought him with tears to put away the mischief of Haman the Agagite and his device that he had devised against the Jews. Then the king held out the golden scepter towards Esther. So Esther arose and stood before the king and said, if it please the king, and if I have found favor in thy sight, and the thing seem right before the king, and be pleasing in his eyes, let it be written to reverse the letter devised by Haman, the son of Amediata, the Agagite, which he wrote to destroy the Jews, which are in all the king's province. For how can I endure to see the evil that shall come upon my people? Or how can I endure to see the destruction of my kindred? Then the king Ahasuerus said unto Esther the queen, and to Mordecai the Jew, behold, I have given Esther the house of Haman, and him they have hung upon the gallows, because he had laid his hand upon the Jews. Write ye also for the Jews, as it liketh you, in the king's name, and seal it with the king's ring. For the writing which is written in the king's name and sealed with the king's ring, may no man reverse. Verse 9. Then were the king's scribes called at the time in the third month, that is the month of Sivan, on the 23rd day thereof. And it was written according to all that Mordecai commanded unto the Jews and to the lieutenants and the deputies and rulers of the provinces, which are from India to Ethiopia, and 127 provinces, unto every province according to the writing thereof, and unto every people after their language, and to the Jews according to their writings and according to their language. And he wrote in the king's Ahasuerus name and sealed it with the king's ring and sent letters by post on horseback and riders on mules, camels, and young dromedaries. Wherein the king granted the Jews which are in every city to gather themselves together and to stand for their lives, to destroy, to slay, and to cause to perish all the power of the people and the province that would assault them, both little ones and women, and to take the spoil of them for a prey. Upon one day in all the provinces of Ahasuerus, namely upon the 13th day of the 12th month, which is the month of Adar, the copy of the writing of a commandment to be given in every province was published unto all the people, and that the Jews should be ready against that day to avenge themselves on their enemies. So the post that rode upon mules and camels went out, being hastened and pressed on by the king's commandment, and the decree was given at Shushan, the palace. And Mordecai went out from the presence of the king in royal apparel of blue and white, and with a great crown of gold, and with a garment of fine linen and purple. And the city of Shushan rejoiced and was glad. And the Jews had light and gladness and joy and honor. And in every province and in every city, whithersoever the king's commandments and the decree came, the Jews had joy and gladness, a feast and a good day. And many of the people of the land became Jews, for the fear of the Jews fell upon them. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
If you look at the accounts of the book of Esther, from the beginning, Mordecai was hated by Haman the Haggagite. And discovered that Mordecai was a Jew. And because of the hatred he had for only one man, he decided to wipe out the entire Jew. Maybe somebody had hated your father or your grandfather, or even hated you, and one way or the other had decided to punish the entire lineage. And since then, people have been suffering from that. Some families that they suffer from a particular disease, some don't reach some particular age because somebody was angry with one man and placed a demonic mystery on the entire generation. May God help us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
But today, in case anyone is coming from a lineage that is facing one thing or the other, and if you look at this African background, people are facing one thing or the other. Yekifa Santalika Bashanda, there is overtaking. Maki Darbo Santalia, the valley that have gone ahead that have affected our fathers, our forefathers, to many generations backward, that has the capacity, Yekifa Santaya, to affect us, our children, they are going to be broken today, and
Amen.
We are taking charge in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because in this chapter 8, God gave them the ability to overtake, and they took charge. That's why the king said that they should fight for themselves. It should be sealed with the king's ring. And whatsoever is written in the king's name and sealed in the king's ring cannot be reversed. And the name of King Ahasuerus is too small compared to the name of the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Almighty God, the one to whom we have to do, the owner of our soul, the one we have yielded our lives to, the one we are working with, that have taken over all that concerns us, that have made up his mind today, that we should receive the strength and divine ability to overtake our enemies and collect that which belongs to us and reverse the verdict over our lives. Makeba Santa Likaba Shanda, delivering our enemies and their household to our hands. Mayinde Kuma Santaya, making us to be able to even determine their lot. By escape the Kumba Santaya, power that is at work in our lives. Thank you, Abba Father. So that everything that risen against us one way or the other, or risen against the divine purpose of God for our life, or risen against our families, or risen against God's cancer for us. God has spoken, yet we have seen oppositions. They are all going to bow today because we are taking charge.
Amen.
And we are going to fulfill that purpose, that cancer, which is in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you for Santonika Bashandaya. And God gave them grace to overtake. Enema's house was overtaken. He was hung on the gallows, if you read the previous account, that was meant for the Jews to be hung, for Haman to be hung. Oh my goodness, thank you, the Spirit. His own sons was part of the sacrifice. Everything that have decided to make us sacrifice, our destinies are our destiny sacrifice for empty circumstances, they shall be reversed today in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And they become the sacrifice for us to move forward in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The ring that was taken from Haman was given to Mordecai. Haman used to be like the right man, right hand man of the king, and his position was given to Mordecai. Then Mordecai became the right hand man, your photo Masataya, of the king. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
If you look at verse 15, it says, and Mordecai went out from the presence of the king in royal apparel of blue and white, and with a great crown of gold, and with a garment of fine linen and purple, and the city of Shushan rejoiced. We shall all rejoice today in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Everything that has to do with our life, people will gather and rejoice for us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Shushan is not the city of the Jews, but yet the whole Shushan rejoice for the Jews, rejoice for Mordecai. I say all circumstances of life, we gather together and turn around and rejoice for your sake.
Amen.
This year 2021 and all through your life in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
He was a slave. Maybe we are slaves in some areas of life, but today the story is changing. He left the palace in a glorious apparel. In a glorious apparel of blue and white, with a big crown of gold. He was decorated out of the palace. The place of slavery became the place of glory. The old Jew in all the prophecies of Ahasuerus rejoiced for their liberty. In fact, many people have to become Jew. They have to change their identity. Many people will change their identity and become children of God because of our testimonies in Jesus.
Amen.
For the fear of the Jews was upon them. They were afraid. Let their God not come around to us. Let their people not come around to us. I decree that anywhere you go, the fear of the Lord upon your life will fall upon the people around you. They will have no reason that will comply with the counsel of God for your life in Jesus. Is there anything you are pursuing in life? Is there anything you are believing God? Is there anything you are looking up to God for? Is there anything that posing question upon your life? Is there anything that is even asking, where is your God? I say today, those circumstances, those events of life, those mysteries, they will yield to the counsel of God in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They will bow to the counsel of God.
Amen.
And the counsel of God shall prevail over our lives.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, our Father.
You
give us son to live in the heart. And so the children of God the Jews, they had peace and rest after that time. They have honor, they have glory, they had respect. They were saved that became kings and princes because they were living the Kiva Santa Libashanda as though the prince was their daddy, as though the prince was their uncle, as though the king was their daddy, as though the king was their uncle, as though the king is from their own lineage. They were favored all through the time of the King Ahasuerus. Ye give us some to live a shandaya. I decree that every circumstance that's supposed to make us to cry, God will turn it around to favor for us.
Amen.
I'll be favored by His grace in Jesus.
Amen.
As we take these steps in the strength of God, in overtaking different areas where we need to move now and have testimony, we'll be favored and there shall be testimonies in Jesus.
Amen.
Give us some to the Kabashanda. No matter how high the situation may seem to be, no matter how big or great, I said to this, they give us some to the Kabashanda. We shall be favored and there shall be testimonies in Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank
you, Lord. May give us some to the Kabashanda. Today's topic is overtaking. And we are overtaking and collecting the key of our destinies.
Amen.
That will fall into the pit of hell.
Amen.
The ones that have been buried Makiva Santa with our placenta one way or the other. The ones that gave us have been thrown into the kingdom of darkness to control our lives anyhow. Because of how some people have walked before our time, or because of how we to have walked by mistake one way or the other, they have thrown the keys of some asset of our life, he gives us Santaya into the hand of hell, such that when it comes to that area, we struggle. Other areas, we are okay, but that area, we struggle. I decree today that we are taking over the key back, and
Amen.
We give us Santonika Bashanda, and we are going expressly to unlock everything that has been locked, and to have fulfillment in all those areas
Amen.
Of life, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
The word of God has come to us. He gives us to the Kabashanda, and I believe as this word has been going, strength has been imparted in our spirit, and strength is going to be imparted into our spirit as we move on in life. That as it appears, as the matters arise for us to overtake, as we move on in the journey, we will always be able, by the grace of God, to be able to overtake, recover all, and be in charge in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And if we determine the lot of our enemies in Jesus' name, determine the lot of circumstances that will stand on our way in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Because the household of Haman was delivered to Hester. They came for Santa Liba Shanda. And I know that she will not have their time. She will always tell Uncle Mordecai, Uncle, do unto them as it seems right unto Tisa. Ye give us Santa Liba Shanda, the circumstances that have risen against us in any way or the other. Yeah, keep at Thomas Santa from now and so they become to be at our mercy in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
The Lord of the circumstances in Jesus'
Amen.
Name. Thank you, Abba Father.
Thank you, Lord.
And I want us to pray that, Lord, I receive all it takes as strength, Lord.
Amen.
Number one, we receive God as our strength. In God is all every other strength package. Some of us, we need intellectual strength. Some, we need inspirational strength. Some, we need revelational strength. Some, we need financial strength. Some, we need the strength of the right people as divine forces to move now. Yeah, keep us, because as many things you cannot do alone. Yeah, thank you, Lord, we need the right people, the right hands that will be like help, strength, support, oh God. Lord, grant us this strength, this dimension of strength. Let's go and pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Masopa Leborado Shataliba Shandaya, Rekedo Sentelia, your word has visited us and said, just us, oh God, has taken over us, oh God, and even our lives, oh God. Therefore, the strength that is required, oh God, to be able to indeed overtake, oh God, hey, and gain possession of all that belongs to us, oh God. He give us unto the Shanda. Father, grant unto us in Jesus' name. We receive that strength in Jesus' name. Masopa Leborado Shanda, your visit us with the word. I know that everything required for us to enter is available now. So we get into it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Those of us that are online, those of us that are here in person, we get into the divine strength that is required for us to run the race of life, to overtake and get possession of what that belongs to us and be in charge. No more circumstances, no more enemies on the pit of hell, no more you give us the ordinances you know nothing about, controlling our lives anyhow, tossing the ship of our lives. Of our lives anyhow. For Zike for Santa Liba Shanda, we overtake, we recover all. Yeki for Santa Liba Shanda, to the essence that when the gate of earth sees us, they bar, they flee. Riki for Santa Liba Shanda. Circumstances that contrary to the will of God for our life, they give way with their on their own accord. And they tremble at our appearance because when we appear, God in us appears as well and take charge. Yeki for Santa Liba Shanda. Yeah. Thank you, our Father. Lord, we receive the divine ability now to lay hold on all that concerns us, oh God, to overtake and recover all. In the name of Jesus, now we move forth from this spot, oh God. Yeah, keep us Santa, overtaking in the name of Jesus. All that belongs to us, all that's assigned to our destinies, overtaking now. Taking us Santa, Nikava Shandaya, be in charge now. No more in the custody of those, Makiva Santa, working against the castle of God for our lives, of God that brought up a Shanda, or of activities working against the castle of God for our lives. In the name of Jesus, we move now. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, by the power of his strength, we overtake. Aki Vasantaya, we lay hold, we possess all that belongs to us, and we fulfill destiny with ease. In the name of Jesus, we are no longer slaves to circumstances that are difficult. We are no longer slaves to generational curses. We are no longer slaves to mysteries that arise against us when we are the other. We are no longer slaves, Makiva Santa Vashanda, to errors of life, even to sin. We are no longer slaves because Aki Vasantaya, today, by the word of God, we are taking over. There is a change of order. There is a change of garment. The royal garment has come. Therefore, we no longer live as slaves, as kings, as princes. Even in the Lord, in Jesus' name, we can do back over Santa. As we move on from this spot, yeah, let everything, Makiva Santa, begin to subdue, to be subdued before us. Let everything begin to bow the hands of God for our lives. Makiva Santa, Nikava Shanda, I'll begin to talk about with ease. Thank you, our Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name of God. Makiva Santa, Nikava Shanda, yeah. Thank you, eternal rock of ages, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Our Father and God, we thank you. Lord, I decree anyone under any circumstance now that need to take over, yeah, whether young or old, even children, master adults in different areas of life, yeah, keep us out to live shanda. Where we need to take over at that pursuit we are into right now, what we are believing for, where we need to take over, I go and say to Meketa, yeah, master to live shanda, to be able to move on with the confidence and assurance that it is settled and to see the testimony. Father, I command that divine ability over everyone, Lord God, in the name of the Father,
amen,
and of the Son,
amen,
and of the Holy Spirit,
amen.
And testimonies abound.
Amen.
Not as salt. In the name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Abba Father.
Thank you,
for in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
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 In Jesus' name. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Joy of God Tabernacle is a Christian organization where people are raised to find joy in walking with God. discover the joy of creation and reason for their existence. Joy of God Tabernacle, giving joy.